Boruto총 맞아도 안 죽나?
그럼 we shoot him in the head. Oh, that yeah, that's easier. Let's just shoot him in the head. I feel like he's scoping everything out to see, like, are you a good person or are you a bad person? If you're bad, I'll change you.
벌 받는 거예요.
So she's got the right idea. She's like, how is it being transferred?
Yeah.
신인간에게 내린 형.
They said.
우리 모두 다 인간이니까 누가 걸릴지는 아무도 모르는 거네. 살아야지.
I think he's like, oh, you're like, holding out, like, yeah, how are you?
It's
like a bomb. He's like, I'm so tired of this shit. Could have described it a little. It's graphic.
That lady's very weird.
It was a band. Oh, is she gonna turn? Is she preggers?
She's dead.
Saw her outside. She's very
much. Gangster disappeared. We'd know about that guy, but
the
gangster disappeared.
Oh, so that's probably the guy who killed himself.
Yeah, yeah. It's worth a try.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh, she's got a Negan back.
Yeah.
Oh, yes!
Finally!
See this interaction.
Where have you been? He's just like totally unfazed. Like he has no value for life, which I love.
That's right, they said it's a curse, so it's got, how does the curse get passed? He's like, bro, you don't want to fuck.
This dude needs to start explaining stuff. The gangster guy needs to explain. Whenever they play this music, we see bizarre monsters.
Ew, he's so gross.
Oh god, he's giving more shit. Oh, he took something.
Took his keys.
That's gotta be important. Pregnancy test.
They had the whole arc of the kid child, and then her saying, you don't have a child. Gonna be one muscular child.
I wouldn't call that safe.
He's like, did I hear you wrong?
I like that they made doors at us, that, like shields.
Yeah.
Sliced her body apart or something.
It's made tomato soup.
Like, where is she? She clean up after herself?
Possible.
Maybe she like...
In over an hour!
Like, she was bleeding everywhere. There'd be like gallons of blood. I think she has like no arm. And this poor man, he's only got enough for one blast, remember? He said, I got enough for like one more blast. Maybe she's just like laying there. And then she rolls over and half her friggin' arm. Oh my. Oh! The frig, is that a sack? She like. Is she in a cocoon?
Yeah, it looks like she's in there.
Shoot it! It's gonna explode. Pop. Oh my god, it ends there! I didn't even think it would end there. In my head, I was like, oh my god, it's gonna pop. He's gonna like hesitate for a minute. It's gonna pop and he's gonna die and the kids are gonna have to run away and someone's gonna have to save. I didn't think it would end there.
I mean, to be honest with you, if I saw that, I don't know if I would shoot right away either because I'd be like, what the hell is this?
It was like a cocoon that surrounded it. Was
it looked
very...
like she was like floating in it, but there were pieces that were like suction to things. Right? Like what the fudge bucket?
Very Cronenberg. It reminded me of like Cronenberg and The Thing, like that dark body horror kind of gore. I thought it was going to be like The Thing where it was like her and she just like stretched out everywhere and was like a friggin' weird mutated creature. But no, she's in a cocoon, so they evolve. They're clearly evolving.
That, well, see, that's the part. I think they're doing this on purpose, not giving so much information out at once, but my main questions are, it's a curse, how does it get passed?
And they're being vague intentionally. Like, and they even said the news girl.
Are some good and are some bad? Now, I'm remembering the first, very, very first scene of the whole entire series when he's walking up to the guards and the people. If he still didn't turn into one of those crazy freaking monsters. It was just him all caught up with black eyes.
A month after this.
It was a month after this. What exactly determines what they turn into? It said it has to do with human desire. And so what, like, why is the juggernaut guy like a juggernaut guy?
Why is the tongue guy? They're not explaining any of it.
I want to know how it's passed and why they're turning into those things. And why are some good? Creepy McCreepersons is just a weirdo.
I think he's thinking,
he's not a monster.
I think the creepy guy is thinking, I'm going to die or the gangster's going to kill me, so I want to become a monster because that's my only way of being able to fight back. So he's like, I'm willing to turn into a monster. So he's probably not a monster, but what did he do that is so bad that the gangster is focusing so much energy towards him?
Maybe the guy that's in the apartment that was hanging was like his relative or his father.
He purposely wrestled with him just to get the key. Then he could have, like, said something to all these people. He could have said, like, guys, this dude killed my father. Like, say you're right.
Right.
He could have been like, this
He's
dude murdered my father.
He's definitely not a man of many words.
Yeah, I want him out. I'm going to kill him. Like, if you don't get out of my way, I'm going to fight you. Like, why is this, like, I mean, he's being very encryptive for a reason. And I hope it's for a good reason. Because if it's something silly, it's not going to make so much sense as if he just said it early on.
It's like, well, he stole my ramen
one day. And that's the other thing. Like, I don't think that's a thing. But they keep showing that everyone is eating ramen a lot.
Well, so what she gave her was rice, though. I thought it was ramen, too. And then when she went to go smell it, it was rice. But I do still think that it has something to do with gifting and specifically food.
Yeah.
Specifically food now, because thinking back, the security guard got the fish, he got the drink.
So what did that guy get?
So took the ramen, or maybe he took the ramen and gave it. Remember the security guard followed her? Maybe he gave her ramen.
Well, think now. Think, who did did anyone give
that
anything
guy,
to that guy? Yeah, the guy.
The guy that owns the store.
The asshole.
So the creepy guy gifted everybody stuff, but I don't think he's a monster, and he was looking at him through the window when it was happening.
Didn't someone give something to him? Then his wife gave her the pregnancy test and was feeding her food.
Right.
Like, is that, like, I feel like the wife's just a nice lady, but is that something? Like, did she just get gifted
Maybe they're throwing
things
in certain scenes to confuse
To throw you
us.
Off?
How can a curse get passed? How can you catch a curse? Like, how, unless someone says, like, I curse you, it has to be in something like that, something with, like, giving them something, or I don't know.
They're intentionally being vague about a lot, though. The gangster's very vague. The whole disease is vague. I feel like you've said this many times. I feel like something like this has happened before, or they are acting like it has.
Yeah.
Because no one is as freaked out as they should be.
Maybe. I think it's happened, just not to this volume.
Yeah. Like, no one is as freaked out as they should be, and they're, like, if you saw monsters and stuff, like, I can't believe there was an even vote. I can't believe there was a split vote to keep that guy, because even though he seems like a nice guy, I would be like, sorry, but that dude, like, had demon eyes.
Yeah, they didn't
and
say
bled
how
all
long
over.
The process
yeah,
like, is, like, between the golden, what are they called?
The golden hour.
Golden hour, like, they didn't, it's not actually an hour, so they don't know how long
it is.
That's a big chance to take.
I wouldn't be as mean as the asshole, and I wouldn't be so mean to his wife calling her a cow and everything, but he had a good point. Like, if you want to survive, we can't take chances like this. And in real horror movies and stuff, that is true.
Mm-hmm.
At least they isolated them. But now they put this other crate. Now there's a lot of isolated people. There's like three guys. What if they all morph into like another abomination type guy and just powerhouse everybody? Like, they're not planning very well. And then to tell everyone we cleared floor one and everything's safe. No, it's not. Everyone's dying still.
That guy is taking on way too much control and trying, like, he feels the responsibility of, like, I'm, like, the guy that needs to do this because everyone else is losing their shit.
Yeah, and, like,
you're
someone's
got to
do
it. You're not
doing
it the right way.
Yeah.
So you're putting other people at risk now. What happened to the two new characters that we were introduced to?
I think that was just them segueing, like, here's new guys, like, but we'll see them next. Yeah, yeah, like, I guess they're, I think they're just episode. Trying to point out there's other people.
Yeah.
But we'll call it there because I don't want to make it 10 years.
That was a good episode.
Very good episode. We're halfway through on the next one. So we'll probably do the next one in the next day or two. And then you'll see him pop up on Jesse's channel first, Jesse Dobby Reactions. And then my channel at some point, Viewmasters. You know how it works. If you guys want to see more of what I do, Patreon link in front of me, full on edited reactions to this and other shows we do. If not, comments down below, like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.